Hacked into the city's camera grid. Maybe we'll get lucky.
Let's hope that we do.
But seriously, how is the League not on any security?
Belfry, approaching Arkham.
Received. Keep us updated.
A light's on. In the abandoned asylum. Great.
I wonder if it's haunted.
The League was here. Where did they go? This lab reminds me of Langstrom's back at Gotham U. Belfry? Got some tank here? It looks familiar.
That's some stuff Langstrom was working on.
Talia and Langstrom, huh?
So Langstrom was working for the League.
Note to self.
And now Talia's picked up where he left off.
They must be connected to whatever samples are in the test tubes.
Talia took Langstrom's method and ran with it using League volunteers. Subjects showed increased strength. I wonder how strong. They were conducting sonic tests in the tower here. But why? Downloading the data now. agree? We've lost power here.
According to the blueprints, there's an emergency panel in the basement through an old maximum security wing.
Hate to think about the ghost that might be hiding down there. Belfry, data's inbound from the lab here. Whatever I could get before the power blew out. Take a look and let me know if you find anything that sheds some light on all this. Pun intended.
Received. We'll get right on it.
Always hated coming here.
Let there be light.
Nice work.
I'm not going back that way.
There are lights on in the tower.
Well, look who finally decided to show up.
Belfry, the leak's definitely here. And they weren't exactly happy to see me.
Good. It means we're on the right track.
There must be a way up to the tower.
This lab's connected to that tower somehow. We should head up and see what's going on.
Looks like they ran power cables up to the tower. Elevator. Considering how long Arkham has been here, this place is pretty solid.
Makes sense.
There we go. There we go. Volunteers to control them. That can't be good. The sound came from the lab.
Belfry here. We've run the data.
And it shows Talia found a Lazarus pit that she's been using to supercharge what Langstrom started?
Precisely. But where is the Lazarus pit?
Judging from the amount and timeline, somewhere under Gotham.
Oh no.
not make this into a fight, okay?
Really should not be fighting with those injuries.
Chaos in Gotham City tonight after another vicious attack in Robinson Park. There are reports across the city of flying creatures wreaking havoc. Police are urging citizens to stay calm and remain indoors.
I need to get back out there.
The others are already on patrol. Once you are ready...
I'm ready. When you met me, I was the most afraid I'd ever been. I had nothing. And then this city became my home. Its people became my family. I finally felt safe. Gotham gave me everything. It deserves to feel safe too.
I'm certain you already know what must be done.
Talia al Ghul can't hide from me. She has access to a Lazarus pit in Gotham City. And I'm going to find it.
The evidence board has been updated.